Darian Koskie joined Bison's men's volleyball from St. Paul's High School in 2019-20 and was quickly asked to step into the middle of the court due to injury to last season's every match starter Brendan Warren. He responded brilliantly, finishing second on the team in total blocks with 55 and playing in all 22 regular season matches. The Winnipeg native and son of former Bison and national team setter Scott Koskie averaged 1.20 kills per set on 194 total attacks, hitting a team-high 361 percentage. Koskie also had 37 digs and 15 service aces, showing his well-rounded game on both offense and defense. For his work, he was named to the Canada West All-Rookie Team in men's volleyball. Darian Koskie is the 2019-20 Bison's Male Rookie of the Year.
Congratulations, Darian, on the outstanding season that you had in your first year with the Bisons.
Congratulations on Rookie of the Year. You completely earned this.
Stepping up as a rookie is not something common with athletes coming to university sports.
There's no doubt in my mind that with the three attributes that you possess, your outstanding work ethic, the fact that you are extremely coachable, and your proven athletic ability, that within one or two more years, you're going to become one of the premier middle players in both the Canada West Conference and in U-Sport.
It was a great season, and I think every year will get better and better for this year's Bison's Male Rookie of the Year. Congratulations, Darian.
I look forward to playing with you next year and seeing how far you will go in your volleyball career.
I look forward to watching your progress over the years to come and the great future that you will have as a Bison student athlete. Congratulations again.